Yeah, that's fine. Pretty fine.
Here?
Right there. Kind of little. Okay, you take it over the triple. Alright, here we go. Don't crash a lot. It's going to go Lance, Cody, Max, Mike, Cody, Mosier, and Tom. Lance. Bangle. Dory. Mike. Cody. And Tom. Oh. Whoops. All together. See if Cody and Angle can get out of the dodge. Get a good run here. Nice job. Nice work there. Okay. Mike Schultau out in front on 17:04. That moves him up 9 spots. He can hang on to it. I'm saying that he can break through the field. He's got that blue and yellow car. He's hustling right now. He did make an A earlier this year when he had a 12 or 13 spot buggy, so. Both of them bring out his inner 1982. He's got a good run. Car looks like it hits up pretty good. Oh man, that was cool. Transfer. Not cool for Cody, but still looking. That was like a second window sort of thing, except these were just before the race. During a tight session. It's so tough. Hey, Lori, Linda, Moza, and David. 1709 still for Mike Schultau. Look at him up 9 spots from where he's qualified at. Oh, I just thought he could hug that a little bit too tight. And he paid the price. Didn't quite go out wide enough. Watch straight away. Straight away, still there, still there. Give and take a little bit out there, guys. Do your best. Drive it later. There we go. Uh-oh, that car is busted. Schultau hit that pretty hard. I think the motor probably moved on it. So that's going to change things up pretty badly. To be here, we got another one. This red buggy is close too. Grab it. This red buggy right here. It's done. It's close. Pick it up. That we lost two. Right out of that race. Oh, that's it. Get after it. Ooh. Tom's buggy actually might be busted in both lanes. Wow. We're down to 3. Yeah, this is like a four-wheel drive race, exactly. Honestly, this is the most breakers I've seen in one day. All year.
Yeah.
Stupid triple.
One minute
to go. I think this could be a pretty good honor to play out. I don't know if there's any either. I think it'd be a fun call to play out, actually. Although, now that the winners are so over, I don't know if there's too many call shows out here. Maybe I want to. F1 would be rad. I want to get an F1 car. Of course, that could work all the time. I look at the fly airplanes. I'm looking forward to that this spring. This is 3D. get better at it.
Yeah, you got a little bit of time, actually.
He doesn't teach the truck, it only says about 4 miles.
No.
He didn't? Who got him?
Wet.
So he's 55 then?
One more, guys. Two more. We're not done yet. Mark and Steph are on Cody and Lance. They're working on Max. Just working on Max. He's in that, what color that is? White? Orange.
That
burnt. Yeah.
That was good.
That was good. And there it is. That's all right. Woo! Race number 7. Our C-Manger of